Okay, so what I would need today is a piece of yarn, or else we can call it wool, something like this. See, and over here it's measured 100% acrylic. If we begin better to get something like that, then you need a scissor to cut the yarn. Then at last but not least, the main thing, the crochet needle, is something like this. So you here in the middle is quite flat. Over there you can see the thickness of this needle. So my one is 2.0 millimeters. There are quite different sizes too. You can get any size which is more easy for you. It would be better if you use a thick one like 3 or 5 as a beginner, but even I'm quite a beginner, but this one is pretty easy, so I'm gonna use this today. So let's start teaching. So first we can get the ball of yarn and find the beginning. Yay, we found it, and we can let it roll over it more. And take this and hold like this. Put your index finger, roll it over, and put your thumb also inside that. See, you can see. Let me do it again. Yeah. Then pull this in. And yay, you have a knot over here. Next, take the crochet needle and put this in and tighten it up. Yay, smooth and nice. Don't make it too tight. Leave it in this level. See, it's all nice. Now you can hold this back from this. Make it this more near to this. And hold the yarn like this. Turn the crochet needle to the outer way from you. And here, turn this like this. And pull in. Yay, and you created a chain over here. And let's do it again. Yes, and this is called cast on. You can continue with and create a chain. See, there's a cute little chain. So to create a crochet square, garment, or whatever, first you have to create the chain. So let's create a square today with 10 chains. So here we have 1, 2, 3, 4. We have to create more. 5, 6, 7, 8. Oops. 7, 8, 9, 10, and done. Okay. It's a bit short, so let's do 12. I guess. No, 11 is enough. Okay, you can see the chain over here. To continue with, you can see little chains over here, right? Over here and here. Take it over here and put this inside this second chain hole. Wait, 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 last one. There are two knots over here. And again, we can put this. Yes. And by continuing this, we can create another line. Okay, let's continue. So see here, I've done like two. Now let's continue with. Put the needle inside a chain, cast on, and put the thread out. Again, cast on. And pull it out of both. And continue. Continue. Put it inside the chain. Cast on. Pull out. And cast on. Again, pull out. It's hard to do with small stuff. Oh, and cast on. Nope. Yes, messed up. See, I said even I'm beginning it, so. Wait. Yes, and we did it. And this. Yes. See, now it's a total double thing. Now we can create a chain again. Here, put the cast on. No, it's the cast on. Here, you create the extra chain and turn this other side. There's a chain over here, too. My camera is not that good, so it might not be that visible, but. There's a chain over here too, so you can continue with it this way. Don't take this part, it's quite hard to hold it with that one. Here, and continue with it in the same way as which we did. Easy peasy. Ta-da! We're continuing. Yeah, it's easier if the the first chain is longer. So we can hold it very easily, but in this thing, I didn't want to use much of yarn over here, but I mean, like, even these are not that useless. We could create squares like this, and we can create a cardigan by stitching those together. I can show you all how to create a cardigan out of this, but maybe in next video. Okay, you can stay tuned for that. And let's continue with this. See, this song is still nice, right? It's in the I haven't listened for any of Prince's songs, but this one just took my heart. Yeah, let's say it like that. Maybe you all can suggest down some new background songs for me in the comment section. Yeah, also this is my first YouTube video in this channel, so just don't forget to like and share and subscribe too. This is not like something which I'm doing as a YouTuber kind of thing. I'm a fashion design student, so I'm just teaching all this stuff. Like, I thought it might be useful for everyone. Just didn't know that. And we are done with this line too. See, it's like three rows now. Put another chain. We can continue. Let's continue. So we are done with most of it already, but let's continue with the bigger square. Again, cast on, double knot, cast on, put inside chain, cast on, double knot, cast on. Is this the square? No, right? Like, we might need another. Oh, yeah, let's do it. Should I can't do it like this? Yeah, it's fine. Oh, by the way, all my reward is like I actually don't wear specs. Just, you know, cool stuff, huh? Wait. Okay, so I was planning to create a crochet top. I pray you all would love it. Just drop down on the comments what you all may like to see in the next video. Few more to go, yay! Oh shit, again, this. Just ignore it. First one, and yeah, that's the last one, and do a chain. Oh wait, let me get my trimmer. Good. I bring my scissors so you may. I think I can't find. And yes, I found my trimmer. Yeah, it's easier to use rather than using a scissor. Yeah, maybe there is a small place. So after doing this, we can cut like from here. Ta-da! And pull this out from the chair fully. And a knot. See, mine is a bit tight, that's why it gets curvy like this. Whereas we are quite done. Now you might be wondering what we are going to do with these two itchy bitchy pieces. You can't cut it over here because it might be a risk. So what I'm gonna do is, you might need a finishing needle for that, but I don't have it, so I'm just gonna put it inside this. So put your crochet needle inside the chain again, as same as you're stitching. Pull this in, then put it again inside the next chain, then pull this out, then put it in the third one and pull this out. And then the crochet is out. You can do it like that, which will give you an ending like this. This, it kind of pops up. Or else you can do something like this, which I'll show you with this end. Oh my god, I love this one. Just listen to it. Wait, wait. So this thing. So there's a chain now up here too, right? As you all can remember, put the crochet needle inside the chain. Pull this up. Put the whole thing straight away up. Then put the crochet needle from this side. Pull from this side. Okay. after. It's quite a story. After painting this, and if there's some more remaining, you can cut it off, or else you can just turn it again and repeat the same thing like this. Yeah, it might kind of create another robot. It might look super cute. Yeah, or else you can send me like this. Like you can pull it out from the same side. So the thread will end quickly. Might be easier for you. And this is going to be too much, so please cut it off from here. You don't have to knot it or do anything. Oh, see, you can see it. This thing I have to do with, see, it's pretty good thread, right? So that's it for today's video. Hope you guys like it. If you want to see more videos of mine, just don't forget to like, subscribe, and share my channel with your friends too. So meet you guys on next week. Hope you all have a great week, day, everything. Nope.